Some other news today. We are learning about the death of a man in New Haven, now being called a homicide. 56-year-old Willie Evans died after a fire in Worcester Square. This fire happened in the early morning hours of Friday. Police say it was arson. It was inside an apartment at the Celentano Senior Housing that's owned by the New Haven Housing Authority. Evans died of smoke inhalation. Now police are looking for the person who set that fire.